Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is GB Wingard and I hope you're having an awesome Easter Sunday. Get out there, try to enjoy yourself. Whether you're staying in or out, it doesn't really make a difference. Enjoy the holiday, enjoy your families. GB Wingard, enjoying the holiday at the Bayside Marina. Sky. Sun's finally come out. It's about 2:30 and the temperature's up to about 57 degrees now, and we've been getting a mix of sun and clouds throughout the morning, and now here comes the sun, and boy does it feel good. Easter Sunday 2020. Right now I guess I'm cruising. I'm in cruiser mode. I'll leave her in tour, but the mentality says, cruise, take it easy. So that's what we'll do. We will cruise and take it easy. Easy like Sunday morning, right? More like Sunday afternoon. Hope you guys are out there enjoying your Sunday, enjoying your Easter Sunday, preparing yourself for the week ahead. I know we are doing so many different things these days to prepare ourselves, but whatever it is that you're doing, I certainly hope that you are enjoying it, because that's what life is all about. Enjoy your time while you're here. We're only here for a moment. Let's enjoy it. Look at that sky. It never gets old. That's one thing that I have to really be grateful for. I'm still working. I'm still commuting back and forth to work via motorcycle. If you're following the channel, you notice that I do quite a few videos at least once a week. I try to put out an update on what's going on with being an essential employee and that type of thing. And one thing that I really love is that on this Sunday, there's some normalcy to the whole Sunday ride. In addition to commuting, I love to do Sunday rides. Love it. And a beautiful day like today, even with the social distancing, it feels good to get out there and just take it easy and cruise. So I hope whatever it is that you guys are doing out there, that you're enjoying yourself, whether you're inside or out. My uncle used to say, hey, knock yourself out. Have a great time. I don't know where the whole knock yourself out thing came from, but some things stick with you. The way the weather feels now, we may only be a week or two away from consistent 50, 60 degree temperatures here. So you know what that means. No heated gear, no heated gloves. I don't have the heated gloves on now, but I like the idea of not having to plug in the vest or the jacket and then connect the gloves and then strap on the wrist and blah, blah, blah. I like the simplicity of jacket on, jacket off. Maybe a base layer and another layer if it gets a little chilly. Another thing I love is this Goldwing. This Goldwing, I mean, it's like a Swiss Army knife for me. I like big bikes anyway. But this one, you could tour, sport tour, you could ride it sporty, you can cruise on it, and it's comfortable. You can go to speed limit. Hell, you can go below the speed limit. And it has a nice little exhaust note. Yeah, if you want it to sound a little bit more aggressive, you can put it in tour, or you can put it in sport for even more downshifting. Wow. This is sounds really good. It's not loud, but it is authoritative. You do hear some force in it. That's nice if you want it. And when you want to cruise. Ho, ho, ho. It's equally as nice. So, I'm really loving this Goldwing. Had it now for about 18 months. And that's not to say that I don't get that annual itch, you know, when it's cold and it's snow on the ground, and which there wasn't too much this year. But when the elements are on the ground and it's too cold and they salted the roads, and you go to the motorcycle show at the Javits Center here in New York, and you're looking at all the new bikes, and oh, I wouldn't mind having that. Maybe it's time for a trade. Well, you'd be upside down on the trade now if you picked up a Wing and you've only had it for 1 or 2 years. And you threw some accessories on it, but that's a whole other story. Irrational thinking has never really come into play when it comes to these motorcycles. At least not for me. What's rational about a motorcycle purchase decision? I think it's more of a want. How great is this? To have the opportunity to spend yet another holiday, another weekend, another day with your family and your friends, be it Skype, Zoom, the technology is there. Let's be grateful. We made it, despite the condition, the pandemic. We're here. And we're dealing with it.
Well, I've had my fill of the marina today. You guys enjoy the rest of your Easter Sunday. Stay safe. Live your lives. GB Wing is. And I am out.